Hey friends, my name's Tasia and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, social tips, and app reviews. This video will show you how to delete every single conversation your Amazon Echo device has ever recorded. Come on, let's get after it. Your virtual assistant may be listening to you more than you might think. It's actually really common for our smart devices to activate because they mistakenly hear their wake word. Luckily, there's a really quick and easy way to see and delete every single thing your Echo device has recorded. From your Amazon Alexa app, select the menu button in the top left corner, then select Settings from the sidebar pop-out. Here, scroll down until you find History. Select History and you'll instantly have a list of everything your Echo has heard you say. To hear a recording, tap on it, and then hit the play button.
Set thermostat to 73.
Now most of my recordings are legit things I've prompted my smart assistant for, but here's where things get a little crazy. Back in your history list, you may see a line item that says, text not available, click to play recording. Tap that option just like you did before, and tap the play button again to hear what your smart speaker recorded you saying.
And it's not there.
Oh, really?
And so I said to them.
To delete individual voice recordings, just select the Delete Voice Recordings option in the playback screen. You can also wipe all recordings completely by heading to your Amazon account online. Hover over your account and lists on the right-hand side, and then click the Your Content and Devices option. Here, select the Your Devices page, and then select your device. Under Device Actions, select Manage Voice Recordings. Just select Delete if you want to bulk delete all recordings. It's really that easy. And now I want to hear from you. Does it creep you out that your smart device could be listening to your random conversations? Let me know in the comments below. You can click right here to subscribe to my channel for more content just like this. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.